Let me read your mind. You're here because you want to learn how to catch a sheephead? Well, I got you covered. First, live shrimp. You're going to need a small hook and light leader. And set that hook on.
God.
These fish guys are strong.
Oh, got them, boys.
Just like that, they're going to pull some drag. They're a beautiful fish, fun to catch, and they're great tasting, guys. Overall, I rate these fish 10 out of 10.